Hi guys, Lester and Sheep here with an urgent reminder. Wait, what day is it? So how many days are left till February 1st? Oh no. That means that the deadline for the new Google and Yahoo 2024 requirements is coming dangerously close. And there's still companies that do not have their email security affairs in order. Answer this question for me. What will it mean for your company if around 2/3 of your emails land in spam folders? Because according to a recent study, on average, about 65 to 70% of all emails are sent to Google or Yahoo mailboxes. So, especially when sending bulk emails, you need to make absolutely sure that you meet Google and Yahoo's new requirements to ensure your email continues to reach your receivers. But what are these new requirements again? Let's summarize them. So what requirements will apply from February 1st, 2024 that everyone is making such a fuss about? First of all, Google and Yahoo make some distinction between the type of sender. For all senders, the following rules apply. You need SPF or DKIM authentication. All domains and IP addresses that send email must have valid forward and reverse DNS records or PTR records. Use a TLS connection when transmitting email. Reported spam rates in Google Postmaster tools must remain below 0.10%. This means that no more than 1 out of every 1,000 emails you send should be marked as spam. At all times, avoid reaching a spam rate of 0.30 or higher. Your emails need to comply with the RFC. This means that the messages should have the right structure, content, and headers. Don't impersonate Gmail from headers. Gmail will begin using a DMARC quarantine policy, and impersonating their from headers will almost definitely impact your email delivery. It is strongly recommended to add ARC headers if you forward a lot or use a lot of mailing lists. ARC headers indicate the message was forwarded and identify you as the forwarder. If you send emails on behalf of a mailing list, list ID headers must be added. Specifically for bulk email senders, there are some additional rules. You must have a valid DMARC record with at least a none policy. Both SPF and DKIM authentication. Alignment of the domains on at least one of the protocols, SPF or DKIM, for DMARC to pass. Always give your recipients an easy way to unsubscribe from your marketing messages by setting up one-click unsubscribe. What are the risks of missing the deadline? As I mentioned in the beginning of this video, missing the deadline will have serious consequences for your emails. They either mark your messages as spam or even block them completely. You can imagine the impact that has on your general email activities. But it's not too late to take action yet. So don't risk your future with Google and Yahoo. Save yourself a lot of trouble and let's work together to ensure that your email continues to reach your customers without interruption from February 1st, 2024. Check the links in the description for more information about these rules. If this video was useful, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to stay updated and to stay safe. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below this video. And if you are in need of immediate assistance, contact us directly. There's always somebody available to help you out. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.